Hi everyone, it's Roseanne. I have a project share, and this is been a long time coming. I have been working on this and putting it aside and working on it and putting it aside and taking it apart and putting it together and blah blah blah. Anyway, this is a gift, and this lovely lady does not have a YouTube channel, but she is very near and dear to my heart. And I love her so much. She's been so very kind to me, and we have become really nice friends, and I hope to get to know her even more. But this is a thank you to her, and it is a Gypsy journal, and I'm not going to go through and say who's from what and all that, because goodness gracious, I can't even remember anymore. I know this is Sophia. This is mine in my store. But for the most part, it is little bits from everyone that has shared or sent goodies to me. And I'm going to pull you back just a little bit. See if I can get this. Oh, this camera just never stays the way I want it to stay. Okay, let's see if it'll stay right there. Oh, it still moves back. Okay, anyway, so I did little bits, little snippets of fabrics. And then I put little bits of pieces of sari that were torn already. I save all of those and I just use them for the edge. This is a avocado Kool-Aid dyed fabric. And there are, I think there's two signatures in this. I have another journal I've been working on for a long time as well. I keep putting them down. I don't know what's wrong with me. I have other stuff going on, I guess. Okay, so this flower's made from fiber, velvet flowers, little boho bead, rolled roses, trims. Beautiful trims, beading down there, beading and coins. This is the side view, very lush, and I've got little beads and charms and just a bunch of. That got tied. Just a bunch of little goodies. This is held on. The closure is a loop, a beaded loop, and it's held on by a garment pin, Sophia trim. And I did that on both ends. So that all I had to do was just, because it got away from me, it got really big. It was just a string, a piece of frayed fabric in between the two loops. There. And then that holds it closed. And then there's lots of little dangles everywhere. This one is a lobster or an alligator clip, and it can come off. And, oh gosh, I'm not going to be able to get it back on there. All of these you can stick a pen. Through each of them. I try to, always try to make them big enough for you to. It's hard to do it with one hand. For you to put a pen through each and every one of them. You can put a pen. Okay. It's a big book, so I'm just going to flip pages. I hope she likes it. This was my own original art. I just drew a rose on some music sheet. I signed it, and then I watercolored it. And this is a copy, actually. I think this was from Trisha. Oh, I don't know if you're going to be able to see this all in the frame. My sewing machine does wording. So stamping, snippet. There's distressing and painting and inking and stamping and coffee dye. All the pages are coffee dye. This is some of my snippet roll or snippet trim. It's just a little pocket there. Safia. I think this was Neri. I think that was Gail or Nola. There's goodies in there. This was Gail. That was mine. Gail. Pen can go in there. Pretty fabric that I sewed on this beaded trim. I just hand sewed it on there so that it stays, because it was falling. It still is, but at least it's a little bit more sturdier. This is an envelope with a little bit of ephemera in there, my stitching. And then you can do some secret journaling in the back. Stenciling. Just stamping, coffee dyeing, gold. Gypsy heart, my sewing machine. Some more fabric. Spraying. Private journaling. This was from Helen Grace. She gifted these coffee sleeves to me. Little fuzzies that won't come off my hand. A little pocket and just little tags, little gypsy collage. And then this is a pocket as well. More collaging, and this is a tuck. So, this is a tuck right here. is a glycine bag with an envelope inside. Some collaging. More fabric. This was Gail. This was some fabric that she gave me. It was all along the edge, and I just took the seam off. Beautiful. And little, I think this was Sassy Scrapper when we did a Moulin Rouge embellishment swap a long time ago. Just some sewing on the pages, stamping, coffee dye, and then there's my gold paint. Gail. Little sorry bits. Pocket. My stamp. More fabric. More collaging. This is just a little kind of mini journal, notepad, something. Belly band. Just a little secret heart. And you can journal back there. This is, I think you can tuck there. This is a tuck spot. And journaling. More, another tuck spot. Oh, collage. An altered envelope with some collage work. And I put this little corner piece here so that it doesn't fall. Kind of stops it. Sophia, pretty. It's a little tuck. I think I just put that because of the glue. think these pieces were on the edge of the trim and, you know, they were cut off, but I just use them up against a flat area. I think that was Gail, this trim. This was from Mamie. Beautiful piece. This one was from Joni. This beautiful purple. And then I pinned it because it kept falling forward. So that way it kind of stays in place. But it doesn't have to stay there. My little butterflies from my sewing machine stitches, and this is just a free stitching. This is another belly band and another envelope. And this is a tuck. And this is a pocket. This is a tuck here. You can stick a little tag or something there. I should probably put something there for her. And then I think this one. No, that's sewn on. Okay, and then this is a pocket here. And it's just a little piece of paper. And then that's the collage. And then this is also a tuck. And an envelope. So that is my book. I hope that she loves it. There we go. And I will start back on my series very soon. I had to take a break. We were running around doing stuff. And I also was asked to make two more kits. So, I took a couple of day break for the two kits, to make the two kits. So, that is my Gypsy Journal. I hope that you all enjoyed watching, and I will be back very soon to start back up on our, fabric Gypsy book series. Okay. Thank you everyone for watching. God bless. Bye.